Tio Juventino, when do you know it's the right time to open up your own dojo? ¿Sabes qué, bro? It's not for everybody. I always tell the little blue belts and the little homies that are coming up, like, hey, homie, hey, you think you could teach this or what? Is that what you want to do? You want to be a Sancho professor, big dog? You think you got what it takes? You got to have at least 3 coral belts sign off. If not, you're wasting everybody's time and you're watering down the game with your pinche McDojo. You got to have at least 1,000 five-star Chile drop off. Not 999. Not some of them are 4-star, but I'm working on it. Hey, I'm gonna take a pinche stripe off your belt. That's a pinche mamada. It's highly recommended that you have third eye regeneration control. You gotta be able to decalcify, turn it on, turn it off at a moment's notice, okay? Pinche, this is black belt shit. A poco is gonna be a dojo where the blind is leading the blind. Maybe it's not for you. You must have at least 32 chambers unlocked. Okay, that's the minimum. I don't really budge on that one. Or you could be the CEO of your dojo. You can help build up other dojos. Kind of like a dojo evangelist. Okay, you're out there spreading the word and you're pinche Alex Hermosi, carnal. You're like, hey, the amount of clientas and you're gonna have to raise the price porque some of these pinches clientas no valen madre. No, the pepino must be valued porque sabes que the torta, it's a tortas market right now because the pepino is undervalued porque we're in a recession. However you wanna do it, those are the rules. Bring harmony to the universe. Juntino with the big pepino.